Here we are in downtown LA going to the original pantry. Stuck in a little bit of traffic. Let's see my driver. My driver is waving to me. It looks like Scott Lawrence Singer. Hi, Scott Lawrence.
Sir, going to see
doing a good job. We're going to see it. Scott's two uncles, his only uncles, right?
That's right.
And here we are. Well, here it is, right here.
That's about parking.
Oh yeah. Here's the original Pantry Cafe in LA.
What you got there? Original pantry.
Here's Uncle Jesse right there.
Really? That white car? That's Uncle Jesse's car? There's a famous celebrity coming up here. Pulling in. See if you recognize this person. Hey, wave to us. It's hard to see, but that looks like the famous great Uncle Jesse. Is that who it was, Scott?
Yeah, that was him. I spotted him.
You spotted him?
I knew his plan.
Did he even get his autograph?
He went down and made three rights instead of a left.
Let's see. There's some people asking for his autograph. He just not paying any attention, just moseying along. This is the great Uncle Jesse. Got a phone call. Or he's taking my picture, taking his picture.
Not even able to see you in his picture.
Great Uncle Jesse's looking better and better. There he's taking a picture of me again. Probably gonna want my autograph. No autographs. No autographs, sir. No autograph.
We have one more guy coming, thanks.
Call him, or that's just gonna, what if he's driving?
Well, we tell him we're here. There's no rush.
Hey, Uncle Stanley and Scott. Good, we just got...
That's a famous celebrity.
Well, it looks like the famous Stanley Singer.
He's going to sit down right by me. Hi, doctor. You giving out autographs today?
Yeah.
Any autographs?
I haven't been here about 3 years.
I haven't been here for...
A little coleslaw, a little bread.
You'd have to go to the early show.
Lemonade. Yeah. We're getting ready for the main course, the food. And we're talking about going to Langer's next week for pastrami. Scott's going to eat some like coleslaw. Tell me how it is, Scott, because they're supposed to be excellent.
It's good.
These look great.
This is a hash brown.
They're really good.
Scott said they look great.
Very good.
I don't need him to tell us that. They do look great.
perfect. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Wow, that's a lot of bacon.
Look at this. This is an order. I can't eat all that. Anybody want some of this?
Well, there's no quantity of food.
French toast. Jeffy has some French toast over here.
And these are the kids were in Florida.
I got it.
Pancakes are coming.
These are the kids were in Florida when I had my episode.
The short ribs. I got a barbecue pork sandwich. It looks great.
Well, I don't know. My mom just told me the other day.
Oh, these are good.
He's got some nice pork.
You know the pancakes for me when you're off.
Pancakes.
So, I flew out there. Lisa the kids flew out there.
Questions to the present day me, moving backwards down the hill.